Video shows us how to turn the C1000 for metric to English unit standard. Just if you're in the run string, hit the home button, go to the wrench, regional settings, and up here is units, and here we can set those as desired.